So here is the waterproof backpack purse. I took all my stuff out of it. I've had it for about a month now. I did attach the strap back to it. However, I'm not using the strap. I'm legitimately using it as a backpack purse. So once I finish with this, I'm gonna take this off. I'm 40, I don't need a pom-pom, and I really don't want the straps. I like the backpack version of it. So it's wrinkly, it's just because I took all my stuff out of it. So there is a zipper right here, which is good. I use that for my keys. And then when you look on the back, I actually do use both straps, and for the video, I kept this open. So this is the way to access. This is where my wallet is. And so no one can steal from you when you have both straps on your back. And so here, period pocket, ladies, you know what I mean. And then there's a lot of spacious room in here, little different pockets on the side. Here's another pocket here and a side one. So this does hold a lot. It's great for vacations, but it really is just a nice everyday purse. And like you can see the material here, it's absolutely waterproof. So that's another thing that I like about it. I think I got the taupe color and I really like it. It's fall right now. And so this goes with so many different outfits. So here is the review.